Today, a new Narcan stand is available at the Eastside Soup Kitchen. It will be open to the public 24/7. They say the stand is the first of its kind in Saginaw County to offer this type of access. Opioid overdose deaths have grown tenfold in Michigan. So the stand will be located next to the Blessing Barn, which is a resource for those who are hungry when the Eastside Soup Kitchen is closed. And that will be this morning at 9.